With respect to the photograph on Governor Northam's personal page depicting an individual in blackface and an individual in KKK robes, we could not conclusively determine the identity of either individual depicted in that photograph. The governor himself has made inconsistent public statements in this regard. No individual that we interviewed has told us from personal knowledge that the governor is in that photograph, and no individual with knowledge has come forward to us to report that the governor is in the photograph. In light of the governor's statement on February 2nd, 2019, that he had not seen the photograph before, we sought to determine whether there is information that the photograph was placed on his page in error or by any other means that were not at his direction. I will note that our inquiry in this regard was restricted by the passage of time and by the dearth of contemporaneous documentation. While we have identified no information that the photograph was placed on Governor Northam's personal page in error or by any other means not at his direction, we could not conclusively determine the origin of that photograph.
The dilemma was, because he wasn't saying 100% as other politicians might have said, they said you can either deny it outright or you can apologize for it. Those are your only two choices, Governor. And he told us that the most important thing to him is his honesty and his reputation for honesty. And he decided initially to go with the apology as opposed to the outright denial. That, you will see in the report, was a surprise to many of his staff. You'll see a reference in the report where one of his communications people who had been talking to him expected to be writing a denial. But instead, the apology was taking place. So the best we can conclude is that he erred on the side of caution initially and immediately regretted not having denied, and then in his mind tried to recant or correct the record the next day.